mushrooms and a cooler full of beer. It'll be springtime in the mountains. We'll be headed out of town. The peaks were white, the sky was blue, and the sun was beating down. We were rolling down the highway, just having a little fun. You sure can drink a lot of beer underneath that Texas sun. So I pulled into a liquor store, that's where the trouble all began. I ran into their awning. We had a run-in with a man. Get me out of this small town, Texas town, 'cause I don't wanna be stuck in jail when the sun goes down. You can't bust me if you don't know what you found. To the liquor store, just trying not to look too scared. They were searching the RV, and I was thinking, sometimes that just isn't fair, right? Well, they opened up that cabinet, and they found our little stash, and it wasn't corned beef hash, but they didn't know what it was and let us go, minus $80 in cash. Right.